I've seen things that defy understanding. And sometimes, when there's no good explanation, we blame the supernatural. Is there an intersection point between science and myth? So what happens if we bring the full light of modern science onto ancient curses?
We're not supposed to be here.
When she died, she put a curse on this place.
A brand new series, Atlas of Cursed Places, on National Geographic.